John Howard. Going to once again attempt playing the Final Fantasy 15 crossover. This is attempt 5, I think. I watched a couple videos online. Already on the first attempt. Come on. go. Ah, have a short pocket in here. I don't even know. Oops. And, cut you off on no. What the hell? I kept walking onto. Oh, why the fuck am I having trouble with this now? Focus on my head. Thank you. Either. every strategy I've seen, when you target you with like the arrows bug here, you're supposed to stay close to the guy. What's this like a team? 6, 7?
Thank you.
Yeah. Good stuff. Daddy, what now? Is that a QTE in a fucking ass game? Okay, either way. Yep. I think it would be cool if you could set the battle mask to close automatically when you're in combat. Or like the visor, whatever. And if there is a way to do it, please tell me in the comments, because I have no idea. I know how to switch it so it's open or closed manually, but I don't know how to set it so it automatically does it when I'm in combat or whatever. don't know if that's anything. MGP for special items. Okay.